Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys.
Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. I keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz ain't talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes, weapons prep.
I told you, you don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Don't touch him.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Thank you.
Where's my support? Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
All I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Future son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine.
Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
This is weapons increase battlefield awareness. Scan for weapons, equipment, and tactical opportunities. The visor's function allows you to observe safe distance.
Listen, Prophet. Cell are all over downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Make your way through the camp.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Head north through the camp.
Move up. Let's go. Spread out and completely.
Thank you.
Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You are clear. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard.
Yeah.
That guy's never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Approaching a crease unnoticed for silence takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? I think that's an odd question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong.
Listen, something pretty massive just happened to the sewer plant. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. That cellar out of the cold. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. You brought those Marines.
Thank you.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you.
Get off me!
Watch your step down there.
Thank you.